city, but my folks are from the hills. My granddaddy sold moonshine and my papa, he sold pills. My mama sent me off to college, where she said that she hoped that I would learn. Here's what I learned. You can't fill a mind with Shakespeare, Locke, and Hume and all that crud, but there ain't no book can wash away that doggone country blood. Well, they told me to like caviar instead of country stew. It seemed like I was majoring and being told what to do. I'd slip away to an old cafe or ice house for a barbecue and beer. Now listen here. If I fall like Buster Keaton and I talk like Elmer Fudd, it's those last shots of Jack Daniels and that doggone country blood. Lack of ambition, it's a family tradition that I hold, and I'll sing it bold. And it's booze and marijuana, this outlaw Americana, I am told, will free your soul. You can take a family from the country, but not the country from its blood. You can try hard, but it won't stay down for long. And the city may hold wonders that the eye can rarely see, but it's country blood that made this nation strong. And if you don't like it, you can shove it, and I'll tell that to whoever comes around. Hammer down. Cause when it comes down to it, and they race in like a flood, you won't cry for fancy learning, you want doggone country blood. In the beer and blood and mud, it ain't cause he named me Sue, it's that doggone country blood.